Hello, this is the Haunted Adventure, and welcome back to Daemonical. We're going to try another game out, and hope you're all doing fine. Let's try and get in and see if we can make it before it's too late. Oh, there's only two of us. I guess someone's got a game ready. Oh, here we go, three. I'm trying a smaller resolution this time to see if it makes a difference. Oh, four. It's going pretty quick. Can't see who's in the lobby though. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Those birds are deceiving. It's gonna be so scary. Here we go. Find their trouble. Yeah, no, wow. I can see so much more. Wow, really. Hi. Doing alright, how are you doing?
Pretty good. I have a pistol and a torch, my friend said, so if I don't turn into a demon.
I got nothing.
Where are you at? How are your people at? Where are you
at? We're at the ritual place. How do you put these things on? I'm kind of new at this.
What?
How do you put on the torch? I forgot.
You keep holding it and it'll turn on.
Okay.
It runs out, so you can. At 1330, one of us will become the demon.
Oh, okay, I see.
Now we're going to start running away from each other.
Okay. Okay. Demon again. The altar hurts you when you're near it.
Oh shit. Fuck you, Tina! I can't get out! Yeah, I'm just gonna go back in here. Oh shit, he's outside. I'm stuck.
No, so I can't open the door, can I?
Yeah, you can't open the door, definitely. You're not allowed to open the door. This game does not let you open the door.
Oh, I can open the door then.
No, you can't. What are you talking about? I have a gun, I'll shoot you if you come in.
Well, this is your lucky day. I have no idea how to open the door.
You have to stand back and then charge into it.
Now you can shoot me. Okay, here we go. Let's try it.
Yeah.
Oops. Oops, I jumped instead.
No, that's screen. You gotta press the primary.
Okay, I'll try again. Sorry.
Hello? No, that wasn't me. I don't know. Did you kill the other guy, I guess? You didn't even come in the house yet. Can you not figure out how to open the door? That still wasn't me.
I think you're pretty safe. I can't get in.
Do you see me through the wall right here?
Kinda.
Holy shit. You have to stand back, click, and
oh.
Holy shit.
Oh, like that, okay.
Yeah.
You tasted
dude,
yummy. But thanks for helping me, I appreciate that, though. That was nice
of
you.
Yeah, definitely, dude. It's not fun if you don't get killed.
Can you guys...
Yeah, and then,
can you reincarnate? If someone finds you, can they put you back to life?
No. But we're just a little sperm cells following you around. You probably can't see us, but... We can talk to you and help you find people if we want to.
Oh, don't be mean.
Yeah, there's lights in the distance that are really far away that you see, but I'm not seeing any. I honestly think everyone's close.
Okay, thanks for that.
Yep. I don't think there's anyone else. I think there's some people around here, but that's it.
How do you reincarnate someone? Do you just go up to them and touch them when they're alight?
You can't reincarnate people. Unless, did they add that? Where did you hear that at?
Oh, maybe it was... I don't know, I thought I heard that you could... If they were lights, you could follow them around and bring them back to life or something. That's what I heard.
Not that I know of. There's... Once you kill people, there's, like, little spectator things that can go wherever they want. But, yeah, you can't see them. Only other survivors can see them.
Okay.
See the light? Yeah, someone is near here. He's hiding. No, he's not that way. He's back where he killed me.
Don't tell on them. That's not fair for them.
Bro, he's just hiding, dude. He's not even doing what he's supposed to do.
Oh, okay.
What's that thing?
Okalidokali.
If you're really far away from someone, there's a light that'll appear, and you can see that light. You just have to start heading towards the direction you saw the light. But once
oh, okay.
you get close enough, it disappears.
Okay.
Okay, if you keep going this way, you'll end up seeing the light. You can go towards it. But I'll shut up now and quit ruining your experience.
That's okay. I can't see you anyways. I don't know where you are.
Yeah.
There you are. You're this way. Hard to find people.
Bro, you just grabbed my body again. What the fuck?
Oh.
I'm stuck here now. I can't move.
Sorry about that.
I'm stuck in this locker. You like messed with my dead body. Now I'm stuck.
Didn't mean to do that. No trend for you.
I'm fucking doing that shit. I just keep getting more stuck.
Oh, okay.
Wait, do it one more time.
Okay, hold on.
Fuck, now I'm just even more stuck. Alright, it's useless. Go kill the other people.
Okay, I can't find them now.
there was a life in the distance, but then you got too close and you lost them again.
Yeah, it's pretty hard once you lose them.
Yeah.
guy. Well done, couldn't find the last person. Or last two people. See the monster? I guess you're safe. That's creepy. Ritual places, dang it. That sounds like the monster. That sounds like the monster. Not great, in the wrong place. I gotta find that ritual place sooner or later. I don't know where to go, I'm lost. I need to learn this island better. Another place. Hear me? Yeah. sure he's following me. Where is that ritual place? Dang it. Don't know where it is. Let's go through the whole island. Okay, there's lights here. He's chasing me. There's another light. Okay. Should be around here. I don't know where to go. Ritual places. I'm lost. What's that in there? What's that? What's that? It's a spirit. Where do I go? I'm so lost. Oh, there it is. Okay. Good. Good to know. So now what do I do? What do I do once I get here? Okay. Okay. There you go. Okay. That was cool. I've returned one ritual piece. It makes it useful. Somewhere. Well, it's fun to figure this game out. Racing through, my heart beating. This way. Before. Huh. This way. Oops. Oh, it's near here somewhere. Maybe it's in here. Are you in here? Here. over here. This building. What is that? Put a gun clip. I don't have anything. Up here? Anything on the bed? Nope. Turn the light off. I've got 3 minutes left and I can't find it. Where is it? It's around here somewhere. Better. That'd be better because I still can't find it. Did too. Oh, there's nothing here. Thank you. Yay! You almost got me, that was close. Okay, I deserve that win. That was nice.
Well then! First time playing this.
That was fun.
Yes, it was.
Okay, so with this victory that I deserve, this is the Haunted Adventurer saying, take care, stay healthy, and I'll see you on the outside. And that's me. That's me holding the bone. Isn't that awesome? I won with the bone. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, then. Oh, I like this. I like this. We're going right into the ground, though. Nice.